Hi, my name is Rick Potvin. I'm the manager of Stewart B. McKinney National Wildlife Refuge. This census is done so we get an idea of the population of common terns and roseate terns we have on Faulkner Island. The common tern colony on Faulkner is the largest in the state, and the roseate tern colony is the only colony of roseate terns in the state of Connecticut. So what we do when we have the first chick hatch out of its egg, that's called the height of incubation, and that's the time our protocols tell us to do a survey. So we'll go on the island, we'll count every nest to how many eggs on those nests. From this information, we'll understand how many birds we have per pair, female and male, and then using the number of eggs in a mathematical formula, we can usually determine the productivity of the island for the year.
Single. Double.
There's only five over there.
So what's the process here? You're just going to form a line and flag?
And we're just counting the eggs that are there.
Uh-huh.
So that we can get a total count of the amount of birds on the island.
Do not count the plot.
And do you do it by average? Do you designate an area? And
that's what we use the plots for.
Okay.
All right, and then come on out with it.
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh, there's two eggs right here. You want to count these ones?
Yeah.
There's two.
One egg.
Two eggs.
Two pieces of